But the infrastructure behind it, the street, you know, the other is not done yet. But that's one thing. That's the one thing that is important, because I want to make it clear. The construction, well, is not done yet. The people get mad because they spend a lot of money. No. But this has nothing with the national team, with the players. This is very important to mention. But that is a little shame we didn't have everything done yet.
Who's to blame for that? Who's to blame? Politicians?
I think the bad people who stole the money. that's true, because as I mentioned, the national team of Brazil doesn't have nothing. This is different. The corruption and the political is different than what Brazil do in the field. If they don't finish the stadium, if they get more money than deserve, this is what's not problem of the team. This is unfortunately the bad political people.